Hello and welcome. I have a standing ab workout for you today. The only equipment you need is one hand weight, and we will get started. You can set that weight off to the side. We're just gonna warm up the core. Little twist here. Have the arms reaching. Really increasing the warmth through the body. Take the feet nice and wide, hands to a prayer, sink it down, twist side to side. Twist right, center, left, center. Keeping the hips forward, twist through those abdominals and your obliques. We're also gonna warm up those legs here, keep it nice and low. It's all about that low impact work today. Speed it up. Right, left. I want you to pull your belly button to your spine. Three, two, one. Stand it up, arms out, reaching to the right, then center, left, center. Try to keep your hips exactly where they are, reaching from your rib cage. We're gonna work those intercostal muscles, muscles between the ribs. Keep it going, soft bend in the knees. Really gotta get those muscles warm. Faster. Nice job. Alright, stand it up, reaching out, left arm up, pulling the left knee to your elbow, and then standing tap slightly behind. Lift, now reach. Once you get that little crunch, you can use a lot of balance today. So pick a spot out in front of you to focus on, and really feel yourself grounding down into the floor, actually pressing down with that right leg. Keep it going. Standing up tall. Nice job. Really pointing through the toes, lifting through the obliques, not your hip. Let's speed that up. Nice job. Really controlling with your abs. A few more. Come up and out of your hip. Nice job. All right, hold it up, pull the knee in. Pull, pull. Crunch, crunch. Get through the core. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Woo, nice job. Same thing for the other side. All right, getting set. Right hand this time, right knee. Pull it up, two counts. So you're gonna feel all those core muscles working. I want you to relax your shoulders. Standing up tall. Right with the music. Faster here, singles. Press down through that left foot. If you feel any pressure in your hip, you don't have to lift the knee as high. Still crunch to the side. Awesome job. Feeling it already? Pull the knee up, pull it in. Nice job. Here's 8, 7, you've got this. Keep pushing. 4, 3, 2, 1, step touch. Awesome job here, shake it out. All right, go ahead and grab your weight. So we're gonna do the same thing we did at the beginning with the twist. You can take one or two weights, or you can use a backpack with some books in it. Taking that weight right at your chest, bend the knees, twist to the right first, then center, then left. You can hold this weight however you'd like, adding a little extra resistance. All right, let's go faster here. So my hips, my lower body is super stable. We're gonna reach down to the right, bend that left knee, then lift up to the corner. Going down, and then up. Like you're chopping. Really pivot those heels up. Make sure you're breathing. Four more. Bend your knees. All right, we're gonna do 8 fast. Ready? Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. You're almost there. 2, and 1. Reach it up, back through center. Bend those knees. Twist left, center, right, center. So if you really feel that in the obliques, faster here. Nice job. Relax your shoulders. Bend those knees. Knees right over the toes. Going down to the left slow. Reach it up, extend. Notice how I'm lifting the heels, pivoting the feet, protecting your knees. All right, 2 more slow. Let's go, 8 fast. Here we go. Set that weight off to the side. Next up, we've got some standing crunches. Keep those feet hip width apart, hands behind the head. I want you to imagine you're getting punched in the stomach. Slight crunch, here we go. Down 2, and then open. So you're gonna contract, pushing that belly button hard into your spine. Good. It's also really good just to mobilize the spine. Soft bend the knees. 2 more slow. Eight fast. Let's go. Good. Control. Whatever range of motion you got. 4, 3. Big change. 2, and 1. Stand it up. Hinging forward. Reach the arms overhead, pull them down, stand it up. Same thing. Deadlift, reach the arms, pull them down, stand it up. Good. Working the upper back here. Keep the weight in your heels. 1 more slow. Pull the belly button in. Let's go fast. If you have a set of light weights, feel free to hold on to them here. Awesome job. 4 more. 4 tight. more. Now hold it here, just the arms. Down and up. Control. Pull the belly button in. Protect your back. Four more. Four. Reach. Three. Reach. Two. Last one. Hold the arms up. Freeze still for eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Stand it up. Nice little twist. Nice job here. All right, we're gonna take those feet hip width apart, drawing the left knee up, pulling the left knee down, now kicking it forward, and then bringing it down. Good, you can let those arms just kind of go wherever you want. I want you to really lift from the obliques and the lower abs. Let's do a little faster here. Knee, now kick. Lifting from the lower abs, not your hip flexor. We're gonna get one more, then we'll switch. Other side, slow. Good, really taking this time to get used to that movement. Two more like that. One more, slow. Four fast. Knee, then kick. One more. Good, hands behind your head. Tap, pull. Tap, pull. We have two more exercises left. All right, feet hip width apart, coming to the side, and then stand. Same side. Whatever range of motion you can do today. All right, switch, other way. Keep those hips level. One more. All right, go to grab that weight. I want you to take the weight to your right hand, left hand behind the head. We're gonna go down two, up two, just to the right. Down, two, up, two. So now that we have that movement down, we can add the resistance with the weight. One more slow. All right, let's get eight fast this side. Here we go. For eight, seven. Control. Four more. Relax the shoulders. Getting ready for a quick change. Two and one. Other side, nice and slow. Down and up. Soften in the knees. One more exercise after this. All right, let's get our eight fast. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Set that weight down. Last exercise is just alternating high knees. You can run or you can go stepping. Ready? Let's go. Right and left. Really want you to crunch through the core. Reach high, then pull down. All right, keep going. Really crunch, crunch. Finish off strong. Gonna lift that heart rate. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Nice job. Bring those feet wide. Inhale. Exhale. Bring those arms up. Little side bend up and over. Lift, switch. Lift it up, interlace the hands behind you, open the chest. And carefully release. That is it.